I also think we are on the wrong ideological road. The ANC majority is determined to follow the road to the NDR and to socialism, regardless of the catastrophic consequences. The most serious manifestation of the ANC is committed to the National Democratic Revolution and socialism. It is its determination, apparently at any cost, to amend Section 25 of the Constitution to make it possible for the state to expropriate property without the payment of compensation.